Yo, 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 what's up, you guys? So I don't even know, like, how I'm doing this video. I'm just, like, literally putting it together. But I think in the last clips, I was flying the new Analog Apex. Long story short, I love Analog. Don't get me wrong. I love Analog. It's very nostalgic to me. But the time and the amount of effort that you put in to get it to work, because, like I said, I had to rebuild that thing 4 to 5 different times to get it properly working. Fly is great, don't get me wrong, but the field of view and everything is just way different. So right now I got another Runcam link, which I fly Runcam. I don't really fly CADX like a lot of pilots do. I usually fly Runcam. So shout out to Runcam. But I got a Runcam Phoenix Link HD Nano that I always run on all my quads coming in. And I'm gonna put it on this new Apex, and then I'll have 3 Apexes. All built simpler, similarly, but yeah, man, long story short, man, if you can go digital, even if you don't do like the Goggles 2, just get you a Vista air unit, man, go digital, bypass the analog stuff. I feel bad because I love analog, but man, just the amount of time, digital, I would have been done. Analog, it was like trial and error, trial and error, trial and error, and it's good to know, like, how to do it. But yeah, man, that's my long story short. Right now I'm waiting for my lady, her and her sister are picking me up right now so I can go fly with Maxwell and all them. Speak of the devil, I think she just got here.
But yeah,
so cute, so cute, so cute. But yeah, we're about to get in the car, we're gonna go fly. Yeah, stay tuned, I'll talk to y'all when I get to the location. Stay crashing.
Motherfucker. Yeah, that's a fucking 10-foot bench right there.
Yeah, that's why when you say you're gonna jump it, I was like, okay. It's probably no damage. And what's cool about that one is, like, you could break the, like, bust a props, bro, and it still flies.
Yeah, that shit's pretty solid.
Oh, wow. Sheesh. Yo, what's up, you guys? It's your boy Richie, FPV, also known as AIRXVLOG. And right now, me and my boy Vago just came to Saharo Ranch Park. I wish we'd have had more time to fly, because it's kind of dark right now. But yeah, my boy's doing orbits right now. You can see him in the background doing a little orbits. But yeah, man, I'm gonna put the flight footage in, or maybe this might be after the flight footage, but. If you guys like this video, go ahead, drop a like, comment, subscribe, you feel me? Let me know what you guys think about these vlogs. And we're going to fly this location again soon. We're going to fly this location again soon, probably in the daytime, you feel me? But yeah, I'm going to highlight y'all to the next one. All right, later.